It's the best belly button.
I don't know what you're talking about. Is my hair okay still?
No, no, John, it's terrible.
I actually don't care.
I'm gonna get some hairspray, John.
I know we have crazy hair, we have crazy outfits, but I'm not like that. I don't have like someone go, wear this or wear that. I don't have like a million people doing my hair. All this is from me. Yeah, it's all good. So, Eddie's gone on stage. What's going on, Edward? You gonna fix it in the hairspray? Let's do it, Edward! Wow, look at the smoke! Whoa. You going to fix my hair, John? They're gonna fix mine.
John, I'm gonna go for gel quick today.
I think we're good, let's do this, kid.
Yeah. Alright, we got that with extra volume. Got it, yeah. Good job, John, yeah.
Alright.
Good?
Make sure not to use this much hairspray. We're trained professionals.
Yes.
Go, Edward.
Maybe some music to go with this amazing.
Guys, if you ever watch TV, like those infomercials, like, hey guys, welcome to the hairspray.
Oh my god, I got it.
This hairspray has to be magic.
No, stop, John. Oh my god, all the morning shows here have so much infomercials. Crazy.
But it's so cool. It's like,
has anybody seen the Hoover that goes around and Hoovers up everything?
Costs 800 euro, but you get 500 euro and it still costs $300. You're like, you know what? I think I'll move my own house.
You guys can order this right now. Pick up the phone
for quick installments of $30.99. And at 12 months, you'll be paying that. And you get a can of hairspray.
Anyway, John, this is my can of hairspray. It's limited edition. I'll be putting it back in the safe.
Yeah, we're okay. Sorry for like the whole kind of like hairspray thing going on there. Come on, Aaron, let's go. Let's get ready to rumble. Yeah. Oh. Okay, what's your
John, okay, this is our last song. So